bacteria. Previous class, I am discussing about the topic annihilation. Now we are discussing about the topic is transformation. It is a 2 marks bit. Transformation means uptake of naked DNA fragments from the surrounding environment and expression of that genetic information in the recipient cell, and it is previously lacked is called as transformation, and it was discovered by Frederick Griffith in Streptococcus pneumoniae. Next, second, another one, transduction. Transduction means what is transduction and who discovered it and in which organism. Transduction means the exchange of genetic material from one bacterium to another bacterium cell through bacteriophage. Bacteriophage means the virus which attack bacteria is called bacteriophage, and it was discovered by Lederberg and Jinder in Salmonella typhimurium. This is the transduction and totally reproduction in bacteria. Now I am discussing about the topic is the importance of bacteria to humans. Many bacteria, it causes diseases in plants, animals and human beings, and some other bacteria are directly or indirectly beneficial to humans. Hence the bacteria are also called as friends and foes of human. Next, some human diseases caused by the bacteria. First one, Clostridium tetani. Clostridium tetani is a bacteria. It causes tetanus disease. Next, second one, Clostridium botulinum. Clostridium botulinum is another bacteria. It causes botulism disease. It is a poisonous food disease. This poisonous food disease is caused by a bacteria called Clostridium botulinum. Next, Vibrio cholerae. Third one, Vibrio cholerae is a bacteria. It causes cholera disease. And fourth one, Mycobacterium. Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Mycobacterium tuberculosis, it causes TB, tuberculosis disease. Next, fifth one, Neisseria gonorrhoeae. Neisseria gonorrhoeae, it causes gonorrhea disease. Gonorrhea disease is caused by a bacterium Neisseria gonorrhoeae. Next, Treponema pallidum. Treponema pallidum is a bacteria. It causes syphilis disease. Syphilis disease is caused by a bacterium Treponema pallidum. Next, these are the some human diseases caused by bacteria. And now plant diseases. Plant diseases caused by bacteria. First one, blight of rice. blight of rice caused by a bacteria, Xanthomonas oryzae. Xanthomonas oryzae is a bacteria. It causes blight of rice in rice plants. Next, citrus canker. This is caused by a bacteria, Xanthomonas citri. Or Pulvinus citri. Citrus canker disease is caused by a bacteria, Xanthomonas citri. Next, crown gall disease in pear and apple. Crown gall disease in apples and pear is caused by a bacteria, Agrobacterium tumefaciens. Agrobacterium tumefaciens is a bacteria. It causes crown gall disease. These are the plant diseases caused by bacteria. Next, some bacteria is useful to extract. Uranium from rocks. Hence, the bacteria is used in biomining process. In this process, the bacteria are useful to extract the valuable metals like uranium. Uranium is extracted from rocks by using of bacteria. The process is called as biomining. Hence, by using of these bacteria for the extraction of uranium, the cost is also reduces up to more than 50%. Of cost is also reduces because using of the bacteria. Next, extraction of DNA fragments. Extraction of DNA fragments from bacteria is used as a biosensors. Some bacteria are also used as biosensors. That means extraction of DNA fragments from bacteria is used as biosensors, and it is useful to detect active toxic pollutants. And it is also used in medical diagnostics, food purpose. Medical diagnostics and also food purpose. Next, nowadays plasmids from the bacteria is used as vectors in modern genetic engineering technique. Hence, the bacteria is best described as a friends and foes of human.